So part one video was about weight-bearing or non-weight-bearing use of crutches and appropriate alignment. And this one short video is going to be how to progress to weight-bearing using two crutches still. So the next step in progression, once you're given the okay to start putting weight into that foot, is to, you're gonna move the crutches with your injured side. So you're gonna put the crutches down at the same time as your injured side and then bring your other one through so that when you're lifting your crutches, your weight is in your strong side. So you're gonna step through and then bring that foot through. Step through, bring that foot through.